Ah! Huh! Get control of yourself, Bear. You are not ready. Go home.
Ares?
Shh. Do you want me captured? There's no proper cover.
But this is your fortress.
I don't rule the roost anymore, though, do I?
You'll be king of the castle as soon as we get your essence back.
How the gods will jump for joy if that even happens.
But
Aphrodite's married to Hephaestus, the whack job. I mean, I heard he's into finger painting these days. And Zeus hates me.
Not true. I just prefer Athena's war making. Leadership, maturity, Apollo's music, oh my gods, I've become my father.
Ares, look at yourself. That's the real you. You don't care what people think, you act. You raise entire cities to the ground when you don't get your way. You protect your people and your family at the expense of everyone else. You're an asshole! And you were always one of my favorites.
I question your taste.
Let's get this gate open. You coming with me?
Inside? You're kidding! If the old me did anything right, it was lock down that fortress. It is rigged to perfection.
Okay, okay. I'll find the tracking kit and come back out. Stay safe.
Take your own advice. The place will be crawling with Typhon's minions. Here, another of my blessings, Phoenix. In case you're about to beat the odds again. Good luck. I'm rooting for you.
Huh. Never seen this side of Ares. Maybe I misjudged him.
The great and mighty Zeus?
Never. Ares is practically begging for robbers with the spoils of war he hoards in here.
You sure you're just not justifying all the stuff you stole from him?
Come on! That was payment for having to raise the guy!
Thank you. Huh. Ha! Thank you. Ha ha ha! Thank you. Ah!
Supposed to be good fun.
Perhaps his experience of it and yours were slightly different.
He could see that I was smiling.
Was he smiling back?
What does that matter?
Some father you are.
I know. That's why this is so confusing.
Ugh. Let me know if you're in the market for anything.
Thank you.